Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Oh, dear. Careful. That stuff's slippery, you know. Can you tell Pocoyo the name of that frozen, slippery stuff?
It's ice.
Yes, it's ice. Pato is skating on the ice. Why not give it a try, Pocoyo? Beautiful. Hey, you're a natural. These two fine skaters displaying excellent form today. Really astonishing style. Here's a lift and... oh, tremendously tricky helicopter-like move from Pato, followed by a flawless landing. Both skaters demonstrating exceptional style and grace. Wow, perfect finish. We're really seeing two pros right at the top of their game. But we'll have to wait and see what the judges have to say. Baby Spider, give them a 10. And a 10 from Baby Bird. And Caterpillar, oh, 1. Ah, a 10. A perfect score for these two fine skaters. And here's someone we're all waiting to see, Elly. Surely one of the most graceful dancers. Athletic, ladylike, elephantine. Surely a winning combination. And here she goes. Lovely. A study in... oh, dear. Elly, are you all right? Ah, and here come Pocoyo and Pato to help Elly to her feet. Ah, hello, Fred. What's that? You're going to be dancing with a partner? Well, who is it? A saw? What can he be up to? It's Whale! You know, normally you don't see a whale taking part in skating competitions. This is really something. Fantastic height on this! And now for the catch. This is gonna be spectacular. Well, let's see what the judges have to say. A 10 from Baby Spider. Baby Bird still hard at work. The pressure on these judges has to be extraordinary. What about you, Caterpillar? 10 from Caterpillar. So, it's all up to Baby Bird. Looks like he's decided he gives the performance a daisy wearing a hat and driving a car. Here's Elly again. Looks like she could do with some encouragement to get her back on the ice. Can you help me to tell her to try again?
Try again!
You can do it!
Ah, here she goes. Very good. And... stunning! Oh, dear. Oh, Pato once again squashed entirely flat. But he's right back on his feet. That is one plucky duck. But it looks like Elly doesn't want to play anymore. Perhaps she would do better if someone who's really good at skating helped her. Can you tell Pocoyo and Pato who could help Elly?
Pocoyo and Pato!
Yes, that's a great idea. Help her! What's this? Ah, looks like Elly has got a little help from her friends. Excellent. I do believe you're getting the hang of it, Elly. Good for you. Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for Pato! And Elly, where did she go? is the kind of performance you see once in a lifetime. All she needed was a little help getting started. Stunning! A dazzling display from this pink pachyderm. But let's go to the judges. And it's 3 tens, a perfect score. And tens from the other competitors. Wow! Hooray for Elly! Hooray for helping friends! Bye-bye, see you soon! Hello, Pato. Now, what on earth is that? Can any of you tell Pato what that is?
It's an egg, Pato.
It's a big egg.
Ah, you're right. I see. It is an egg. Fascinating. Oh, hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Ball? Oh dear, but... No, Pocoyo, you and Elly have the wrong idea here. You see, that's not really a ball. What Pato has is an egg. And very soon, something will happen to that egg. It will hatch. Now do you see why that egg is so special to Pato? Oh dear, it's time, it's time. It's... It's a spider! I suppose ducklings aren't the only things that hatch from eggs. And some people are frightened of spiders, even baby ones. I'm afraid you've given Pato a fright, baby spider. Baby spider isn't that scary, Pato. And he seems to like you. There's Pocoyo and Elly. Hello! Oh dear. I reckon they're still too scared to play with you as long as baby spider is around. Baby spider, Peppa Pato, has a game he wants to play. He wants you to count all the stones you can find. I suppose you can go and play with Pocoyo and Elly now, Pato. Ah, baby spider found a stone. Peppa Pato says keep counting. Oh. Can any of you tell Pato what Baby Spider would like to do?
Play ball.
Play!
I think you're right. He wants to play. Hello, baby bird. Oh dear. Pato says, take the pencil and go and do some colouring, Baby Spider. What's this? Can any of you tell Elly and Pocoyo who did that nice drawing of them? You're right. Aw, that's so sweet. See? I knew once you got to know each other, you'd all be the best of friends. Hooray for Pato! Hooray for new friends! Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, Pat. Oh. Elly, hello. Did you see Pato? He looked like he was... what's going on? What's the matter with everybody?
One, two...
Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What on earth are they up to?
Game.
Game? How do you play this game?
Peepo.
Ah, I see. You're playing hide and seek. What fun! Well, carry on, Pocoyo.
One, two...
Good hiding place, Pato. Oh, Ellie's already there.
5, 6, 7...
Hurry, find somewhere else. Caterpillar, you do understand you have to hide, don't you? Oh,
9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Ah, sleepy bird's nest. An excellent hiding spot.
'18, '19, '20.
Coming!
Coming, ready or not?
Caterpillar!
You found her! Better luck next time, Caterpillar.
Loula!
But Pocoyo, Loula wasn't playing the game. She wasn't hiding. Looks like Lula's found something.
Elly!
Pocoyo is best.
Baby Bird wants you to be quiet, Loula. He's trying to hide.
Baby Bird!
Hey! the champion finder. You're all expert hiders, but you were no match for this super snooper. You are one clever girl.
Girl?
Pocoyo, find.
Now, Pocoyo, you must admit you had a lot of help from Loula.
Go away!
Elly wants to know why you did that, Pocoyo. It wasn't very nice to get rid of Loula like that, you know.
Pocoyo, fine!
Excellent idea. Find Loula. Can any of you see something that might help Pocoyo find Loula?
Footprints! Follow the footprints.
Yes, she came this way all right. But where could she have gone? Ah, the vamoosh, of course. Good thinking, Pocoyo. Yes, more footprints.
Loula!
Caterpillar? But where can Loula be? Goodness, it's the ball. Oh, this is terrible. Poor Loula. We can't find her anywhere. Can any of you tell Pocoyo where Loula is?
Next to you.
Right there.
We found you.
Loula.
Hooray for Pocoyo. Hooray for finding friends. Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Pato.
Hi.
Look.
Hello, Elly. Flashing floor, a record player, loud music, lights. Fantastic! Discorama! It's a dance floor! Go, Pato! What a groover! Well done, Pato. Let's all clap for Pato's terrific dance moves. What's the matter, Pocoyo? Don't you like Pato's dance?
No.
Pato says that you don't like his dance because you're jealous, Pocoyo. Wonderful dance, Pocoyo. Uh-oh, Pato's going to have another go. Looks like this is turning into a competition. Don't you think, Pocoyo? Oh, looks like he's off again. With Fred this time, too.
You!
Pocoyo wants us to clap. Come on, everyone. Clap along. Now, what's this? Don't tell me you're going to do another dance, Pato. Oh, and now Pocoyo thinks he can do even better. This is getting out of hand. Now Ellie's taking to the dance floor. Oh, I see. Ellie's got an idea. You can all dance together. Fantastic! Now that was fun. Let's all get up and dance too. Come on, everyone. Funky or what? Hooray for Elly! Hooray for dancing together! Bye-bye! See you soon! Hello, Pocoyo!
Hi,
Elly! Hola, Pato! What's that sound? Oh, I see! Pato has set his alarm. That's odd. Packing? Where are you off to, Pato? You're going to visit your friends, Fred and Whale, underwater. What fun! Good idea. You'll need those where you're going. You're wondering what Pato is up to, right? Can any of you tell Pocoyo and Elly where Pato is going?
Whale and Octopus.
He's going underwater.
Bye, Pato. Have fun. Playing with friends underwater. What could be more fun? What's this? A ball. Great. You're going to play catch. Ow. Hmm. It's hard to play catch underwater. Oh, my. All of your toys are floating away. What are you going to play with? Ah, your trumpet. Now, this should be fun. Oh, dear. Apparently, trumpets and water don't mix. Ah, now here's something you can enjoy. A comic book. Oh, dear, it's ruined. Pato? Dear, being underwater even puts a damper on your tantrum. I'm afraid Pato isn't having as much fun as he expected to. Ah, nothing like a nice meal to cheer you up, right, Pato? Ah, woohoo! That certainly is an interesting dish. Seaweed spaghetti, is it? Pato wants to know if you'd like to eat some.
No!
No way!
You eat it!
No, me! No! Oh, no, no, no. I ate earlier. I think you'll have to tuck in, Pato. Good work, Pato. Oh, dear, you're not leaving, are you, Pato? Is it because none of your toys worked? And you don't like the food here? I suppose you're missing home. Looks like Whale is going to give you a ride before you leave. Just to show you how much fun being underwater can be. Kind of fun, isn't it? There's something else Whale would like to show you before you go, Pato. A bubble. Look at that! You can play ball in there, just like at home! Ta-da! What's this? Sponges! A sponge trampoline! What fun! It looks as if Pato is having a really great time. What do you think? Does Pato like it underwater after all?
Yeah, yes, it's fun.
I like this. What's this? A giant shell? What's inside?
Yeah.
It's Pocoyo and Elly! For getting used to new things. And hooray for fishy friends. Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Ellie's got a pot on her hand. Oh, I see. She's doing a painting. That's a very unusual way to paint. What's that?
Monkey?
You think you hear a monkey? Can any of you tell Pocoyo if that's really a monkey?
It's
not a monkey.
No, it's a bird.
That's right. It's not a monkey. It's Baby Bird. And look, he's doing a painting too.
Excellent.
Fred is going to do a painting too. What are you going to paint? Oh, you don't know yet. I see. Pato, aren't you going to paint a picture? Maybe you will and maybe you won't. I suppose Pato doesn't think painting is much fun. Aha! Time for the big exhibition. There's Baby Bird with the party food. Yummy! How lovely! Ah! And here's Ellie's painting. What do you think of it, Pocoyo?
Beautiful. Powerful.
Ah, this must be Baby Bird's painting. What's that, Pocoyo? You're trying to think of words that describe the painting. Ah, of course. Vibrant. Vigorous. Dynamic. Careful, Baby Bird, don't get too excited. Oh, here's Fred's very fine work. Pocoyo wants to know what it's supposed to be, Fred. I see. Yes, 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 of course. He says it's a scribble. Here's Sleepy Bird's painting. What do you think, Pocoyo?
Honest?
True!
Asleep.
Pato! You decided to do a painting after all! Can we see it? What? Pato! You painted that? There's more! My goodness! You have even more? Let's see them! You painted all these? They're amazing! Could you paint one for us now? Oh, come on, Pato. Everyone would love to watch you at work. Wouldn't you like to see Pato do a painting?
Yes! Go ahead, Pato!
You don't have the right materials. That's no problem. Here you go. A nice blank canvas. You're thirsty? There you go. All right, Pato, we're ready. Amaze us. Oh, dear. Pato, you didn't really paint those paintings, did you? Okay, here is what we're going to do. First, take those paintings back to where you got them from. Very good. Here's a nice blank canvas. Give it a try. All right, you don't like to paint. What do you like? Flowers! You're right, they are lovely, so why not paint them? No, but there's nothing to be afraid of. Look, Pocoyo's drawn a wonderful flower. Pato, you did it! painted a painting. And it's a splendid one. That's fantastic. Now, aren't you glad you tried? Hooray for Pato! Hooray for trying something new! Bye-bye! See you soon! Hello! What's that sound? Hello? Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to scare you. Oh, no, of course, I understand. You weren't frightened. Not a bit, no. So, where are you off to? You're looking for Pocoyo's world? Really? Well, we know how to get to Pocoyo's world. Why, certainly. We'd be happy to show you the way. what's so funny? Nothing. Right, well, can all of you tell the alien the way to get to Pocoyo's world?
That way!
Follow the arrow!
Yes, it's that way. Follow the arrow. And have a safe trip. Here we are! By the way, you do come in peace, don't you? No? Oh, dear. Oh, no. Seems like the alien has an evil plan for taking over Pocoyo's world. Oh, but look, he's only little. Oh, how cute. Caterpillar says, thanks for the hat, Mr. Alien. The alien says he's here to be king, Caterpillar, not to make hats. Pocoyo? I want to introduce you to this little alien who's come here to... Not exactly. It seems he's here to make himself king of your planet.
Elly!
Hello, Elly! Can any of you tell Elly and Pocoyo where that sound is coming from?
From the alien! Stepped on him.
Yes, that's right. Oh, dear. There you are. Oh, dear. Squished. Ah, good as new. Aww. Maybe you'd like to play a little before you conquer the planet, Mr. Alien? Oh, dear. Pato, the alien says he commands you to move those flowers to the left. Pato agrees, little alien. The flowers do look much nicer there. He's happy you told him what to do. You say that's your side of the fence, and no one is allowed to go over there. Look, you can all have fun jumping.
Oh,
Look out, Elly! The alien is trying to scare you, Elly. Oh, and now the little toy cannon is broken. No, little alien, don't. It's not that bad. Maybe you should stop conquering for a while and just be friends. We'll be your friends, as long as you're friendly, right? Will you be friends with the alien if he's friendly? All you have to do is be friendly. Ah, now that's better. You may not have conquered the world, little alien, but you have certainly conquered our hearts. Hooray for playing nicely. Hooray for new friends. Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
What are you making, Pocoyo? What is it?
Monster.
Oh, goodness. That is a very scary drawing, Pocoyo. It really gave me a fright. What are you going to do with that monster? You're going to scare people. Who?
Friends.
Oh, look, there's Elly. Hello, Elly. Elly, look, a monster. Ah, yes, and some blue legs. Yes, you spotted those. Do any of you think Elly is really frightened of the monster? You're right. She's pretending. Now, don't be upset, Pocoyo. Your monster really is scary. Oh, terrifying. You should go and see, Pato. Maybe there really is a monster.
Help! Help! Run away, Pato! Escape!
It seems Pato is hard to scare too.
Silly box.
Now, Pocoyo. Oh my! No, this isn't looking good. Pocoyo's box has landed on Sleepy Bird. Elly, Pato, that's not Pocoyo. Believe me. Can any of you help here? Is that Pocoyo inside the box?
No!
Pocoyo isn't in the box.
Sleepy bird, I bet you'd like to get out of that box. I'm sure your friends would help you, but they think you're a monster. What's that, Sleepy Bird? Since everyone thinks you're a monster, you'll be a monster. Oh, dear. What is that ringing? It's the telephone.
Hello? Pato?
I wonder. I think Baby Bird is onto something. Yes, Baby Bird, that is Sleepy Bird in the box. Thank goodness you worked it out. Pocoyo, Elly, Pato, there's no need to be frightened. It isn't really a monster. Can all of you tell them who's in the box? So you see, your monster wasn't a monster at all. It was just Sleepy Bird all along. Oh, gosh! Oh, I see. What fun! You've all got scary boxes of your own. Hooray for scary faces! Hooray for friends! Bye-bye! See you soon! Hello, Pocoyo and Pato. What have you got there? Oh, a comic book. Those are some huge, scary monsters. I bet they make scary noises, too. Can you make a scary noise like a monster? Come on, everyone. Let's make monster noises. Yay! That's really scary. What was that? A toy car. I think you'd better get out of its way, Pocoyo. I wonder where it's going. I think Pato is more interested in monsters than the car.
Car.
Hurry! Keep up, Pocoyo! Goodness! A toy city! Amazing! It looks like it's made of blocks. Pato, you've got to see this. You'll love it. You two look like giants. What are you two thinking? I see. Pocoyo will be the monkey monster and Pato the terrifying dragon monster. Oh, hang on a minute, Pocoyo. Pato's right, Pocoyo. He's the dragon monster and you're the monkey monster.
Okay.
Oh,
Very good, Pocoyo. What's this? Some little creatures? Oh, he hasn't seen them. Pocoyo can't see the poor little creatures because he's having so much fun being scary. Oh, dear. I think Pocoyo and Pato are scaring them. Now, Pato! Wait! Oh, no! Oh, dear. Pato, that's enough now. Pato, Pocoyo, stop the game. This is really going too far. Pato, Pocoyo. Oh, dear. They're making so much noise, they can't hear me. Can you shout stop with me? It's our only chance. Ready?
Stop playing!
Pocoyo, those buildings that you're knocking down, there are things that live inside them. You can't see them because they're hiding. Look over there, inside that building. See? I'm afraid you've given them quite a scare.
Friends!
They're still afraid of you, Pocoyo. You've smashed up their city through your monster play. You need to put things right. What do all of you think? Should Pocoyo and Pato rebuild the city? Great idea! Yes, they should! Ah, now that's better! Come back, little creatures. No need to be frightened. Good as new. Only, where's Pato? Ah, you've built them a fairground, too. How nice. Pato, you are the fairground. Well, that is original. Hooray for Pocoyo and Pato. Hooray for being considerate. Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Enjoying your storybook? What's this? Wow, it's a toy with a big orange button. What did you see that? The tree disappeared. It's back. What an amazing toy. Pocoyo is swinging on the invisible swing. An invisible car. Now that is funny. My, that is fun. Oh, my gosh.
Hello.
Well, you are having fun.
Show Elly.
Excellent idea, Pocoyo. Elly, Pocoyo has something really amazing to show you. Oh, you're too busy with your tea party.
Pato, Pato, look, look! Pato, Pato!
Pato, Pato.
Friend!
You have an idea? Pocoyo, you're invisible. That toy can make you invisible too. Oh dear. Now, Elly, it wasn't your dolly. Can you tell Elly who ate her sandwich?
Pocoyo!
Pocoyo ate the sandwich.
She doesn't believe us.
Hello.
Is that you, Pocoyo, riding on that scooter? Can you tell Pato who keeps moving his watering can? Pato thinks Elly is to blame. Now, Pocoyo, haven't you caused enough trouble? What is he up to now? Now, Elly, there's no need to be frightened. Really. Can any of you tell Pocoyo why Pato and Elly aren't scared anymore?
They can see you.
Elly, Pato, Pocoyo was just having a bit of fun with his new toy. After all, he did try and share it with you both, but you were too busy. What's that, Elly? You have an idea. A new game, you say? What is it? Oh, now, that is strange. And also very funny. Hooray for new games. And hooray for friends you can see. Bye-bye. See you soon.